all the people are asking for is the right to vote, to put an X on a piece of paper to decide their future. If it was good enough for the Scottish people to determine their future democratically, it's good enough for the people of Jammu and Kashmir to decide their future.